to the heat and rage, and the people imagine vain things. The kings of the earth set themselves, and the rulers they counsel together against the Lord and against His anointed, saying, let us break their bands asunder and cast away their cords from us. He that seated in the heavens shall laugh, the Lord shall have them in derision. Then shall He speak unto them in His wrath, and wax them in His sore displeasure. Yet have I set my King upon my holy hill of Zion. I will declare the decree. The Lord hath said unto me, Thou art my son. This day have I begotten thee, Thou art my son. This day have I begotten thee. Ask of me, and I shall give thee the hidden for thy inheritance, and the uttermost parts of the earth for thy possession. Thou shalt break them with a rod of iron. Thou shalt dash them pieces like a potter's vessel. Be wise now, therefore, O ye kings, be instructed, ye judges of the earth. Serve the Lord with fear, and rejoice with trembling. He is the Son, lest He be angry. And He perish from the way. Blessed are they that put their trust in Him.